Wednesday evening, the Erie School Board announced a revised opening plan for the 2020-2021 school year.
Under this revised reopening plan, the school year would begin remotely, and we would also push back the start of the academic year from August 31st until Tuesday, September 8th, after Labor Day.
The remote learning plan is all an effort to keep students, faculty, and staff safe. Some students, however, don't have the access to the technology needed to begin the academic year in this fashion. The board realized this and came up with a solution.
For those students who do not have technology, the school district has committed to providing every student with either an iPad or a Chromebook. iPads are going to be distributed to every student in pre-K through grade 1, and Chromebooks will be given to every student in grades 2 through 12.
The Erie School District is providing around 9,000 Chromebooks and 2,000 iPads among students. As for the internet access to be able to use the devices for academic instruction, the school board is committed to working with families on that as well.
When schools initially shut down at the end of March, we did a survey of our families asking them whether they had technology and whether they had access to the internet. And based on the results of that survey, we reached out to all the families who indicated that they needed help accessing the internet.
Parents aren't left out either. There are plans to help them with the technology for the success of their students during the remote learning period.
We're going to be providing families with as much technical support as we can, and we're also going to be providing them with instructions and resources on how to best access and utilize the online platforms that we'll be using in the coming school year. That includes Microsoft Teams and Schoology.
The IT team will also be able to provide technology help and support at apssupport@eriesd.org. Although the district is prepared for what's soon to come, they're still looking ahead with the possibility of getting students and teachers back into the classroom safely.
Beginning in the second quarter, we would hope to resume in-person instruction with our elementary school students, probably with a hybrid model, combining in-person and remote learning beginning the second quarter for our elementary school students. Our middle school and high school students will likely need to work remotely at least until the spring while we complete some necessary renovations to our ventilation systems.
Through this challenging time, the Erie School District makes these plans with the safety of everyone in mind, in commitment to serve the families of the district as much as they still can.
We're really invested in making this school year a success for our students and families. We know that this is a difficult time for all of our families, and we know this is challenging for everybody, but we are here to provide the support that our families need.
Odessa Meredith, YourErie.com.